Oh, y'all lost to y'all last time.
We'll make sure.
Ah, no. Y'all won last time, so I want revenge.
Oh, what y'all want?
Alright, what you got next? Alright.
How you doing?
Not too. Ever since last week, I haven't done on the. I just practiced with the paddle. I haven't done on the court.
No, I ran out of breath.
I haven't played this in a long time. I've been playing the paddle the last 3 weeks. And now, even the paddle, I won't even get on the court to play people again. I'll just get on the court practice now. I've been like 3 weeks, you see? And I felt so good, then after I got up, I'm sitting in the chair like this.
All right, one good.
So I can't. Right now, I'm just going to practice for next year, that's it. Now I'm down to 165 and 170. See, like right now, I can see good.
I thought it went up, but I'm
early in there.
What's up with what's going on, man?
No, but I have a lot of see. Like right now, I can see. Right now, I can see, but in any second, it could go in and out. And I actually did the right thing. I did my 3 weeks, but it was long. Now, forget it. I'm not even going to travel into this. I might travel into a restaurant all the way from Staten Island to Zuriga. I might watch it play paddle once again. I might go all the way there just to sit there.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's all the way in the Bronx. They limit the people. Certain open top. They have open time already, but they limit a certain amount of people, and they only have like a few hours, like 6 to 10.
Yeah.
It's usually up to 12. Like, that's
the only indoor court,
really.
Get a video and freeze a little bit. Well, actually, you know what? That's his. Oh, shit, I never posted.
Hey, squirrels got these too, right? God damn, man. That's terrible.
The voice recording ain't working on my phone. Sorry. Well, call me and let me know what you're going to do, because I'm in downtown Brooklyn right now watching my friend play handball at the night handball court, and the train stopped running between 1 a.m. and 5 a.m., so let me know what you're going to do. And if you have an Uber, let me know, because I don't have my bicycle with me or anything, and the buses don't run too good at night where you live, so you might have to call me an Uber from your house.
Five.
Oh shit, I could actually.
9 to 5.
Trying to recover. Gotta try to recover.
Good hustle. Oh God, I would have went home. No discount for me. No discount for me now. You need me. You need me to get out of the chair.
All right. Oh. Okay.
train went local. The train ran out of stops.
Yep.
Oh, the one down. Oh, one down.
He pulled it into the station. He pulled it into the station.